Six candidates have been nominated for the Kayunga District by-election, including NRM's Andrew Mwonge, DP's Anthony Wadimba, Noop's Harriet Nakwede, and the independent candidates Boniface Musisi, Jamiru Kamoga, and Majid Nyanzi.
In Kayunga District for the by-election of the LC5, and we are really privileged to be part of the race as the NRM with a candidate called Mwonge Andrew, a youthful, tall, handsome man who will be able to take this district forward with the help and the resources that as the party is supposed to give towards the people and the community of Kayunga. We are ready to work with him, we are ready to take this place forward, we are ready to take the grievances of the people to the chairman, and that the people will be really enjoying the services of the NRM.
NRM candidate Abdul Mwonge was escorted by the party's first national vice chairperson, Alhaji Moses Chigongo, who officially launched his campaigns. Mwonge's team met with the Muslim committee in Kayunga, where they assured Muslims that the NRM's government is not at war with them.
Tell me. Jadi musirah mudi hai. Eni aje jadi nak cari orang musirah. Aida boleh tu, bawa saya nak bawa jawab mobil sama Muhammad di bawah minta ni tak musirah. Menyati apa faham jawab ni. Ebi di ni yang kita kata putih. Kembali, dia nak salam mengenai jaya pola. Dia kurui.
Chigongo introduced NRM candidate Andrew Mwonge and urged them to fully support him. The district Kadi for Greater Mukono, Sheikh Abdul Nur Kakande, commended President Museveni for donating cars to the Muslim clerics. NRM's Andrew Mwonge said his first task, once voted, will be to put up a market for the Kayunga residents so as they can easily sell their produce.
Ebitundu kyenda mu munana ku kikumi biva mu central government. Ng'ataatu deri gye biva e President Museveni. Banetukirize. Tuwabira watu disaye na. Nti asobola okufuuka chairman wa district n'abakoleranga CM Mwonge.
National Unity Party candidate Harriet Nakwede also kicked off her campaigns.
Mukibanyi mulungi obumuge emanyi. Tugenda kwegatta ffenna abakulembeze. Tulabye nga tukwata ku nsonga eziruma bannakayunga. Tubere nga tuzijjawo. Nze nno muwala wammwe nina omusaayi ogugatta.
She carried out a drive in Chitimbwa sub-county where she asked for votes. She assured voters that once they entrusted her with a seat, she will help resolve the prolonged land wrangles in the region and put an end to the disunity among the leaders in the area. This story was compiled by...